Captain Michael Dawson here from Tarpon Fishing Outfitters. We are here today to talk about my favorite time of year, tarpon fishing. They are here, they are hungry, and they are ready to bend the rod. Here at Tarpon Fishing Outfitters, we have every single piece of tackle you can possibly imagine for catching tarpon. Today we're going to go over some rod and reel combos I highly recommend. I know many of you are different brands. Some of you like Penn, some of you like Shimano, some of you like Daiwa. So I have a sample of a little bit of everything here that I would recommend. First, we're going to start off a Daiwa reel. This is a nice inexpensive option, the Daiwa BG5000. Plenty of drag behind this reel, reel capacity is great. I have it paired with a Falcon Coastal. This rod is developed by C.A. Richardson, so I know a lot of you watch Flats Class. This one is one of his rods he's pushing right now. This is a great tarpon combo. The rod is rated 25 to 40 pound. Perfect tarpon, 8 foot long, which you notice all the tarpon rods I have here today are gonna be 8 foot long. You want that long cast. You want a stiff tip, but a nice tip that can still throw a light bait like a thread fin or a crab, but still enough backbone and a stiff enough tip that when you set that hook into that tarpon, it's not coming out. As many of you know, tarpon love to spit that hook, so you want to have every piece of equipment you can to keep that hook driven in. And then you want your reel size to have enough line capacity to be able to hold that long-running fish. I know a lot of you are looking for an inexpensive option. Unfortunately, tarpon and inexpensive is a hard thing to come by. Everything in tarpon fishing is expensive. If you go cheap, they are going to break the gear, burn it out, and you're never going to land that fish. Luckily, we had some clearance stuff. Last year's models, so we're able to mark it down. This Akuma Azores on a Daiwa Saltus rod. This combo is going to be under $200. I believe we have it priced around $180, $190. And for under $200 for a tarpon setup, this will do everything you need to do. It'll last you a lifetime, catch big sharks, the tarpon, big snook. We'll go to my fiance's personal favorite reel now, Quantum. We have some Quantum Boca 80s in stock. This reel puts out over 40 pounds of drag, holds over 350 yards of 40 pound braid, and we have it paired on this nice Brute Force by Bull Bay. Bull Bay has a lifetime warranty, so if you ever did have any issues with this rod, bring it right back in, we can take care of it. But I can tell you this rod here, you're not gonna have any issues with it. It's gonna whip any tarpon out there. You can catch a tarpon on the Skyway Bridge with it, it has enough backbone, and it's still light enough that you can go out there on a beach and throw a crab a long way. Then we are going to our trusty Penn Slammer here on the Fenwick Elite Tech. This reel, like I said, another reel that's bulletproof, can't beat it, plenty of drag behind it, nice power knob on it, and the Fenwick rod is incredibly light, so even though you have a bigger, heavier reel, the weight of that rod keeps it down, so you're not fighting this rod all day before you even hook a fish. Now we'll go to, this is what I personally use in all my charters. To me, this is one of the best combos you can get out there. The Shimano Saragossa 8000, smooth as can be, lightweight, and it has everything you need for a tarpon. On a St. Croix Avid, this combo weighs less than some of your guys' inshore combos, yet it can catch any tarpon out on the beach. We've caught 180, 190 pound fish on this. Already this season, we've already boated 4 of them in the last week, all on this combo. 8 foot rod, K style guides on it, so it keeps the wind knots down and also increases casting distance. Can't beat these combos. Come on in, look at them, and while you're here, we can show you all the hooks, the leader, the baits, the techniques. We can teach you how, when, and where to catch these fish, and good luck out there. Captain Michael signing off.